Gregson.
We're at.
Good material, too. All right, that's good. That's good.
Let's go. We're getting painted up for the XC meet.
Get that other push because it's. You just gotta get.
Let's go.
Hey, take a picture.
Let's
go.
Straight away. Yeah, yeah. Hold on. Let's go.
Hey, Laura.
Hell yes.
We're trying to catch up because we kind of lost them. Hey, guys, we can't lose Gregson.
We already lost Gregson. Yeah, and the video's like, I don't like Gregson.
Gregson, how was the meet?
Dude, the meet was great. It was good. The team did great, and like, I'm just happy to be here. You know, the team's awesome. So we did great. It was a good meet. Good day.
Thanks for the insight, Gregson. Very tie your shoe and let's go.
It's funny seeing Zara's mom and sister sober because
mine talked. Because I was hanging out with them.
We're going, baby. We're going to the Big Apple, baby. New York City, baby. All the followers, baby. It's got to stay true to my hometown. Got to represent OU Athens. I always remember where I came from, baby. There we go. Let's go.
All right, let's go get some food. Great.
A free hug. Free hug. There we go. Free hug. It's the one and only Digo Double G.
Gregson, did you lose your wallet?
Gregson.
Did you just fall off? Dude, Gregson, you hugged that girl, and she probably took it.
God damn it.
Dude, she probably took it.
Dude.
Gregson, come here.
What?
So you were giving a hug.
Dude, listen, I need to get my wallet.
Just listen. Just listen. You were giving a hug to that girl, and no one noticed, and some random guy came up and gave it to me and Gavin and said, hey, I think one of your friends' wallet fell out.
Is that what you said? I need?
That's what you have
it. You saying that.
Give it to me. I'm holding on to it for you.
No. I can zip it up.
Put it in.
Oh, my God.
And zip it up. Zip it.
Oh, my gosh. This guy.
Right, he's going to lose all his shit in New York.
Zip it. There.
I did it. It zipped up.
I'm just going to go and leave.
We're in Pennsylvania, but we're almost in New Jersey. The red roads. That's how you know it's Pennsylvania. What's this guy doing?
Just because of like the schedule and stuff, I wouldn't be like, just because I wouldn't be sure if I'd be like 100% committed to it and stuff. I just want to like know that I'm 100% committed to it first before doing it. So I would say it'd be best to just kind of like wait a year or so and then maybe next year.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill.
Top of- I'm getting a bike.
Putting her on. Gregson, grab the bike.
GPS.
What do I do?
You have to like put your phone up to him.
We out here. We with the boys. I gotta catch up because I was.
Yo, check the strip. Me and the guards getting ripped. Blunts in the grip, 40 dogs in my lips. Had a box. Boom, boom, the bass would blast. Who was laughing? Had all the girls that passed. Conversation. Brothers had begun to discuss. Hey, yo,
out.
Is love really all we need?
We out here in the streets riding bikes right here. Yeah, it's good on there. That's what I was thinking. I was like,
all right, Gregson, where are we? What is this?
We're out here. It's the World Trade Center behind me. We've got New York City right here. We've got the water. It's pretty nice.
That's New Jersey, Gregson. That's New Jersey.
New Jersey. Well, say it's a pretty sweet city, man. We got Grand
York City.
We got the whole city.
All right. Thank you. Let's go.
All right. So Gregson was docking his bike, and he got on the phone on his phone 2 minutes later on the app, and it said his bike is still out. So we think Gregson put his bike, but not in all the way, and then someone came and took it. So he's on the phone. Where is he? Where's Gregson? Gregson is on the phone with City Bike right now, trying to figure this out. It's pretty funny.
Wait. What's this exact station?
Chambers Street. We're on Chambers, and look at the sign, Gregson. Chambers and what else?
Battery Park City, yeah. Oh, Battery Park City? Oh, okay.
This is Alltta. This is Alltta.
Jesus Christ!
Okay.
It was this bike. All right,
cool. Damn. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. Sorry about that, guys. Here we go. All
right, so Gregson caught him, and they found out the number bike it was. And he pulled it out, and it pulled right out after he said that he already checked them all.
Oh, I think we should walk there. I think we should just...
Let's just walk.
I think we should walk.
We could have been there now by all this time.
What's up, everybody? We're out here. World Trade Centers, New York City.
How's it going?
Dude, why does my face look weird?
Sorry. Anyway, yeah, it's a pretty cool place, you know.
Trade Center right over there.
That's
we out
bless
here.
You in Spain.
All right, it's recording now.
We're calling people on a paper.
I was just going to say, I haven't seen a paper.
I know, it's sweet. Yeah, we got some quarters. Let's go call it.
Is this recording yet? All right, we're calling E-Dog. Here we go. Pick up, pick up. Let's hope he picks up.
People call us.
There we go.
All right, I guess we'll...
He did?
No, he didn't.
Here we are, we're here in New York City. There we go. In case you guys didn't know, we're in New York City. There we go.
Someone hold this and tell me what it is.
Where he's not going to answer because it's an
unknown. 50 cents? 50 cents?
Yeah.
Oh, it's gone. It's ringing.
No, stop. You push it.
What's up, Baker? It's me, Cameron Kinsey, and
Drew Gleason.
Drew Gleason, we're calling you on a payphone in New York City. That's right, it's our first time using a payphone. We were hoping you'd answer, but you didn't, so there's that. But yeah, we're on the payphone, and it's really cool to experience the technology of the 90s. So,
see, call this number back.
So call this number back. If it, all right, bye.
In the next like minute.
In the next minute, hurry.
You can call a payphone.
That's one hell of a
phone. Boy, you built like a flat iron. Gregson, what happened on the Uber?
It wanted me to pay 53 of my own hard working dollars that I think I paid my last trip.
Was that you think?
Gregson had an outstanding fee on his Uber.
I paid all my
and said
Uber
he has to pay for his previous trip.
Not
also,
make me pay for it.
We're at the New York Fire Department station. Look at this. Waiting for an Uber.
It's probably that I paid for it. They're trying to steal my money. The Uber people are trying to steal my money. We need people out there putting those kinds of people in prison.
Gregson.
What? I thought I've always paid. What do you mean I didn't pay for the last Uber? I paid for all my
money. How much was it?
Damn, how much was it?
All right, everyone got everything so we can shut the doors? Yep. Can we shut the doors? Yep. Say goodbye.
Is that light on?
No. Turn it off. Do you turn it off?
Yeah,
it's the
door you're off.
That light's
done deal.
Close it.
Goodbye,
Queens. Bye, Kenny. We are here. We in Queens. And now I think I have a cold because we slept with the windows open and it was freezing. Thanks to Gregson.
Why did we all fit in this car?
Yeah, I agree.
It's the street.
Kiss, as far as I go.